Today we're going to run through a chest and arms workout with Ramon, the infamous chicken blender.
Listen man, if you're not blending your chicken breast, you're not really getting your protein in. You got drink? You got a Gatorade.
Hydration.
Vitamin B. Vitamin B.
How you get shredded?
You get shredded. Go easy on me.
I don't know if you're going to be able to survive this.
It's crazy.
Before you start your workout, you gotta make sure your skin is well oiled. So you gotta get the body oiled. This helps with the skin. You gotta make sure your skin is well, you know, moisturized before the workout. You gotta get that nice and pump.
Was it Cali that did the olive oil spray?
Yeah.
Olive oil spray.
Olive oil and sea salt.
Everything that we do exclusive. Make sure that it's all inclusive. I was taught make no excuses. As a man, you can't be useless.
Legend. With the blended chicken.
Yeah, he knows. He knows.
Chris, from my tone, you peep the smoothness. In this world, you get the loot. Then your dreams is gonna be lucid. Fool me one time, shame on you. Second time, you gonna be foolish. All that BS for the birds. And come to me, I'm chucking deuces. I stay loyal to the soil. You never out here breaking truces.
You know, we're gonna start with a rear delt fly to warm up. Open up our shoulders. That's what we like to do at the beginning of all his workouts. Warm up the lats, rear delts, and then we'll move into a packed deck for exhaust before we move on to our compound movements.
One, two, three, four, five. Good.
I think Ramon went for a little mid-workout blended chicken.
I saw on Instagram the other day that I saw Ramon try to blend a steak and he broke his blender. Steak's just too anabolic.
Sorry, I gotta get some water. All right, so let's warm it up. That was like 20 reps.
You did 10 reps each arm?
No, did 20. Yeah. Which one to open up. Six. Come on. Seven.
Kind of making me want to drink.
Why? It's full body day.
Yeah.
Full body day
every day. How many sets do you usually do?
I'm going to do six sets.
Six sets?
Ramon setting up the TikTok live streams.
Most jacked TikToker on the planet.
What are you talking about, Bryce Hall?
10, 4, 11, come on. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Before we start with chest, we're gonna open up. Make sure we're loose. Open up the chest, open the shoulders. That way we don't get injured.
That was more volume than you've done in your entire life. In one set.
So you see, you do your lats, right? Too. So let's do some lats.
Then we'll do it incline dumbbell.
Yeah.
Tyler tells me, we're gonna start with pec deck. Ends up doing reverse pec deck. He's like, then we're gonna go to incline dumbbell. Okay, so now we're doing lat pull down.
Let's go. She's so bad, she never met Santa.
She bad.
Yeah, I don't even care. I never had manners.
No way.
Yeah, been a couple years, y'all must have stamina.
I do.
Hey, sit while you rap, cause you just can't stand ya. Into my head, like gave me danger.
Walking around here with a string for his shirt, he's like,
it counts.
So this is basically a warming up. Like I said, today's a chest day, but warming up.
Remember guys, it's chest day.
Do you want the same thing? Push it back, all the way. And push your hips in. Chest up. Grab your elbows in.
You make love to the weight.
You gotta make love to it. You gotta feel it.
Yeah, fuck with me. Now I want it all, that's luxury. Step up in the party, they bump for me. Step up in the party, she run to me. 300 a month, that's fun to me. And all come on, man's wanna punch me. All they ever do is he subs for me. He ever see me out, they bump for me.
Normally, when you're working out, like, you don't need to go all the way down. When you're tired, just keep attention. You're still gonna feel it. Like, you don't need to cheat.
Hey, sit while you rap, cause you just can't stand it. Into my head, look, gave me danger. I go in, way too tear like Ottoman. Okay. What is not enough, just call a friend. Way too cold like my Ottomans. Got this drive, I deserve a Benz. Way too turn and swerve the bands. We are not a couple, but you sure pretend. I'm almost home on the dirt again. This the one, got him all shook like a hit and run. Been a couple years, but I just begun. Feeling myself and I'm almost done. Oh God, don't say that, yeah. My mom gon' hate this, yeah. I just can't fake this, nah. Bounce away when I lay this.
You got bare ass doing pull-ups, right?
Yeah.
You really engage your lats. We'll do six everything. Okay. Everything is six.
Okay.
Like Christmas. Six like Christmas.
Is titling this chest day just clickbait then?
Kyle is sweating. That's a good thing. When you're warming up, you want to be hot. You want to make sure you're sweating. Mostly it's warm. You're not going to get injured.
Guys, it's not my fault. Ramon blends his chicken breast with ephedrine. It's messed up.
Yeah, just ephedrine.
No, we're going to start with the incline dumbbell. When we're doing incline, we don't want to be too high. We just want to be a little bit elevated. Let's make it a little bit more fun, because at the end of the day, we're working out. Charlie wants big chest, right? We want big chest, you got to get big shoulders. So, let's do what Super said. Let's give the fans what they want, right?
Okay. So chest and arms, we're doing back and shoulders first, but it's okay.
All we're doing is we're trying to burn calories, right? We're trying to burn calories.
Something growing in your delt.
Something growing in my delt?
There's something growing in there, bro.
Where?
Right there, bro.
Oh.
Right there.
Oh, damn. It's a worm.
Bro blended the chicken embryo, and now it's hatching inside of the thing. Yeah. When you elevate, you're stacking up losses. I'm handing them out. Yeah, I had to go delegate. I feel like I'm floating. I'm lost in the moment. I swear I could levitate. They never believed that I would really fly. I had to go demonstrate. I had to set them straight. When you step in the gym, you always want to learn. So when you're blessed to train with guys like this, IFBB pros, like Ramon, people have been in it for what? Been in it what? 10 years longer than me?
Huh?
You've been in this what? 10 years longer
working
than
out?
Me? Yeah.
Yeah.
At least. Yeah. It's a blessing to learn from everyone you can.
So basically, what we're doing is we're fatiguing our shoulders. That way, over time, we're gonna get stronger on the freeway dumbbells as we progressive overload in the future, right? And then also, we're activating the chest more. Even when we're warming up, we're going to failure, right? So we get the most blood into the muscle. Living a life like I'm rich and I'm famous. Don't see the grind that I know that it came with. Oh, I ain't make it this far for myself. Yeah. I had to prove to everybody else. Yeah. I had to set them straight. Yeah. I had to bow some. I had to renovate. I know. Just fun, man. We do this all day. All day.
When you're at the bottom, do you like to turn inwards? Like stay neutral the whole time?
It doesn't matter. The bottom is not really nothing. It's the top. Yeah, it's the top. This one. Six. Come on. Seven. Up. Eight. Up. Nine. Ten. Five. One. Two. Feel the muscle. Three. Four.
Just a warm up.
We're just warming up, you know? Just warming up.
I swear, man, you gotta be compensated for something.
It's fun. We're having fun now.
What's the thoughts around keeping the feet up?
Well, when the feet is up, you have to use your chest more. There's no leg drive. That's all chest. Chest is gonna make your girl jealous. Remember that. Three, good. Push. Four. Come on, teacup down.
Shoulders are so dead.
We can switch the machines because if your stabilizers are finished, it's a good way to switch from free weights to machine.
Right?
One for the big boys, big girls need loving too, you know? Yeah, I love the big girls. Oh, I just clapped the dumbbell like it was something else. All the wins, yeah. Ain't no L's, I gotta get a no call to quits. Yeah, gotta keep on moving no matter how hard it gets. Yeah, better move out the way cause I'm coming with harder hits. Hey, let's go, come on, 115. Rear delts, side delts, and we did our lat, so we're pretty warm, right? So by the time we reach the shoulder pressing movement, we're good to go. Just keep a chip back, chest up, and push, open up, push right here, push. Good. Big chest, right here, push. Good, good. It's beautiful, man. No, that's how you get a big chest that makes your girl jelly, you know what I mean? Feel the chest, push. Good, that's it. Come on, baby.
Squeeze.
Good.
So that's how you're supposed to wear the belt.
Yeah, so this is how I wear my belt. It gives me superpowers, you know what I mean?
I don't know what all these like gym bros have been doing. They've been dropping like $5,000 on a chain when they could just
that's what I said.
$20 weight belt throwing around their neck.
So silly.
Good, come on. 17, close, come on. 18, good, come on, champ. One more. Good job. The whole thing he's missing now is drinking his chicken. He's got the workout down, he's got the nutrition down.
So what I saw you doing was you're keeping yours pretty high. Yeah. I like to keep mine pretty like low.
So you can shoot
Yeah. He's like ugly, yeah? Yeah, ugly. Yeah, okay. Three. Whoa, that's beautiful, man. You can feel all that. Four, good.
Were you serious when you said you broke your blender?
Yeah, I'm being serious. six blenders.
Appreciate you watching the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Catch you in the next one.
You want to get gains like Tyler, you gotta do what? You gotta drink your chicken.